Hey guys, welcome back to Super Mario 63. Last time we finished off Hazy Maze Cave and started Big Boo's Mansion. Last time I made a mistake and this was a star I missed. But before we go, there are other places you want to check out. But we aren't going up there.
Yeah.
Yet. Because we're done with that. So. Sorry about that, guys. You're mad at me, I'm sorry. Okay. So don't be mean. Switch to the secret moon. Get over this ghostly shrine site has been gobbled up by ghost secret moon. By getting the ghostly golden and ghostly green switches, by golly, you might get the garment, but beyond the garment, by the gruesome ghost. Yep, that's how you're supposed to say it. Well, should probably start looking for them. Now I want to show you, what's down here. The basement. Which is completely irrelevant. So, since you don't need it, right now, I'll just skip it, so. No! No! Come on! I don't have all day! I only have 13 minutes! I don't have that much time. The most my videos can be is a little bit over 15 minutes. That's it! Okay, we can actually go in here.
Yeah.
Hey, I remember. No, I don't remember. So. Well, at least video. I don't know, actually. Haha, you'll never see what's ahead of you. That rock round button. But we'll just try that button. I can't see what's ahead of me, so there's one up over there, which is right where I'm going first. There's a green button. No! 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 See, told you I'd be okay. Do not activate this ghostly green switch, else bad things will happen. Now, guy, you've activated one of the two ghostly switches. Now you might steal our star. Now be careful. This also spawns green ghosts. Basically do the same thing. They're basically regular ghosts, but come out when you press the switch. That's all they do. So you don't have to be afraid. But it honestly doesn't matter because we'll get there eventually, right? Yeah. Okay, now in here. There's nothing in here. Whoa. Yep, this exists. You have to activate the switches again, just so you know. You have to activate them again. Red coin. I don't need them, honestly. Ow! Okay, I'm gonna die if I go up that. Now I want to go in here.
Yes.
And we're in. Who wouldn't want to beat this level? I mean, we're already 6 minutes in, so... And I'm already checking the last room. So if I don't find anything here, I have no idea where it is. Oh! That's where it is. Oh no. If you try to make this, you probably will. But... Don't attempt it. Just know. It'll be impossible to continue on. Okay, now this room. Cable room. Very laggy. Today? I want to do my second Let's Play soon. Actually, no, this is a long game. We won't see it in a while, guys. You won't. Trust me on this one. Ah. Look. Now, if you want to have a higher chance of making it, don't get the visibility cap. And don't be an idiot like me. But definitely get the lot of them. Because why wouldn't you? The desert. Sad that we won't see the desert hillside ever again. Nobody cares. No! The chicken ghost! Quick! Ghost, spot us about the East Tower Chamber! That's where we're going, the East Tower Chamber. And just to make things... Now, they're all going to attack you. Don't be scared. That's all. It's bad. Okay, you're supposed to be here. I think. Ow. Who knows? Who cares? As long as I make it, it matters, right? Now, remember what I said about not making the jump? This is why. You need both of them. But if you want to look cool, you can do this. Boost can't hurt you that much, but you can't hurt them. You can bounce on them, but that's about it. Almost at 30, guys. Oh, There's no other side to the door. It won't open. Oh! Finally, we get the thing. Now I want to do it the harder way. Seems as if the door leads outside, but unfortunately it's locked. There you go, that's a star.